Organizations need to know their precise security posture against advanced persistent threat groups, APTs. SafeBreach has thousands of breach and attack simulations to paint the picture of the organization's stance against APTs. This gives security teams the flexibility to run all simulations for a high-level view or detailed views by running specific techniques. It's imperative to know with accuracy the organization's readiness to face advanced threats launched by specific malicious groups. Let's validate security controls against APT29, the notorious Cozy Bear. With the SafeBreach platform, security teams have all the techniques used by APT29 readily available in our Hacker's Playbook. The teams can quickly run all the attack techniques across all your security zones in a single click. Once the simulation completes, SafeBreach gives the team an executive view of the security posture with the percentage of APT29 attacks that would succeed in breaching the organization, along with statistical data on each technique. The organization's full security posture is heat mapped with MITRE attack framework. Security teams can filter to see the heat map for APT29 TTPs. Now, security analysts can easily identify where they need to focus attention to shut out APT29 TTPs. Here is an example showing the host level exposure on the execution tactic with PowerShell. Teams can drill into simulations that were not blocked and take remedial action. With SafeBreach, security and IT teams get a prioritized view of all remediations that will harden enterprise defenses to cover all the gaps in a specific attack. Once you understand the exposures across the whole organization, ranked by priority level, you can better focus on resolving issues by TTPs instead of tackling techniques one by one. SafeBreach brings together your security and IT teams to holistically improve your security posture and harden your defenses against APTs. To learn more, visit us at safebreach.com/demo.